Recall how for caches we divided memory into blocks or cache lines, and this is the granularity at which caching operates. Similarly, for a paging system, we divide up our physical address into pages, often 4K long. Pages are the granularity at which we grant memory to processes. The higher order bits determine the page number, also called the physical page frame, and the lower order bits determine the offset into the page. Correspondingly, the virtual address space is similarly divided into pages. Again, lower order bits determine the offset within a page, the higher ones determine the virtual page number. The number of bits in the offset always matches. That's because virtual page sizes and physical page sizes are necessarily the same. But the number of bits involved in the virtual page number need not match the number of bits used to identify the physical frame number. That's because, as we've said before, it's possible to have more virtual pages than physical pages. Since we are mapping page for page between virtual and physical addresses, the offsets stay the same. We do need to translate page numbers, however, and for this we use a data structure called the page table.